Hello pilots, and welcome back to Sporty's Airport for another product PyRep video. Today we're talking about kneeboards, specifically iPad kneeboards. How do we mount these very useful tablets in the cockpit so that they are secure and not flying all around and easy to reach? Well, a kneeboard is a great way to do it, especially in an airplane like this, Cirrus SR22, where a yoke mount is not really an option, but a kneeboard is a very convenient way to do it. We're going to look at four popular options for kneeboards, starting from very basic all the way up to deluxe. And we're going to use an iPad mini today because that seems to be the most popular option for pilots, but all of these options will work with a larger size iPad as well. First up is the MyClip Multi. This is sort of a third generation of a very popular option. It's very simple. It's just two clips and an elastic band, but it's actually very thoughtfully designed. This latest model will fit basically any phone or tablet out there with or without a case. And the way it works is you put it on your leg with Velcro, and then you've got two clips that you basically stretch to hold the tablet. So we'll take our iPad mini, it'll stretch, and the tension there holds it in place. As you can see, I can take it out and put it in portrait or landscape orientation, holds it nice and firm. And these clips are big enough that they'll work with a case on. So if you have a screen protector, a thin case, even a thick case like an OtterBox, all of those are compatible with the MyClip. No storage, no pockets, none of that, but that's part of the beauty of it, really. If you're looking for a simple kneeboard, a way to secure your iPad to your leg, not take up too much space, not get in the way, this is a fantastic option. And for under $40, it's a pretty good value. So I would call that the basic, simple, keep your iPad on your leg. Moving up a little bit, we have the Flight Outfitters kneeboard. This has a little bit more to it than the MyClip, but it's still fairly slim. It's not going to take up too much space in the cockpit. In this case, the iPad goes in with these corner loops, elastic on the corner, so it's really easy to stretch to fit. This will work with some thinner cases, but if you've got a really thick case, it's probably not a great idea. Once it's in there, it's nice and secure. The best part about this is it's easy to rotate it from portrait to landscape. So if you like to go back and forth in flight, this is a great kneeboard for that. It's really simple to do. There are a couple of storage pockets, a mesh pocket on either side. These aren't really big, but they're good for storing smaller things. So when I'm flying, I like to use that for either a screen cleaning cloth or for a charging cable. Keeps those important items really close at hand, but it still doesn't take up a lot of room. As you can see, I've just got it on one leg, plenty of room for throttle and yoke movement. The Flight Outfitters kneeboard is available in two sizes, a mini and a larger one for the iPad Air and Pro size. And again, is a pretty slimline option and a pretty good value for those looking for just the basics, but maybe with a touch more storage. Moving up again, we're going to do a little bit more storage with this option. This is the Flight Gear Bifold iPad kneeboard. This is a nice flexible kneeboard with a lot of options that can adapt to a lot of different cockpits. So if you're flying different airplanes, you're a renter, you're in a flying club, this can be a good option because it can kind of be a larger kneeboard with storage, or it can be smaller depending on what you have available. So it's a bifold, as you would guess. There's two panels here, it folds. I like to do it with the right side hanging down here. And this right side has a sort of a soft felt-like material. You can attach anything Velcro there. This includes Flight Gear gear mods, which are small pockets, so a good place to store maybe a battery pack or a charging cable. If you want to do your own homemade Velcro, you can do that as well and stick anything on there you need. There's also a nice zip pocket here, so if you want something to stay secure, that's available. The zipper is protected by this flap, so it won't scratch anything. You've got two pen loops here for a stylus or a pen, and then the main iPad board here. The nice thing here is it's really flexible. This will work with almost any size 8-inch, 7-inch tablet. All the iPad minis, the larger size will work with the iPad Pros, the iPad Airs. It's flexible because these clips can move. So in this case, I'll take my iPad mini, put it in the bottom, and then this larger clip basically stretch to hold it tight and stick it on. And now it's on there nice and firm. These are rubber-coated metal grippers, so they're really solid, but they won't scratch your case. As you would guess, I can take that off and flip it now to landscape mode as well, so it's very flexible. There's also a kickstand on the back. So in cruise, maybe in the Cirrus where I've got the room here, I can take this kickstand and put it up and I can get rid of some glare. It's a good way in cruise to get some sun off the screen. If it's in the way, I simply fold it down and the kneeboard goes back down. One other trick that's available here. I can make this two-panel kneeboard a one-panel kneeboard. So take off the leg strap, And you'll notice there's a little hole here. I can feed the leg strap through that and fold it back over on itself. So now I have a much smaller, easier to handle kneeboard. If I want to make it smaller, maybe if I've got a yoke that's in the way, this is a good option to make it a single panel kneeboard. Flight Gear Bifold iPad kneeboard, great value, under $50, and again, universal, so will fit any iPad you have with or without a case. Finally, at the top of the line, we have the MyGoFlight Folio C. This is a deluxe leather kneeboard that also has a built-in clipboard. So this is really kind of a two-in-one kneeboard if you want to have some paper and also your iPad with you. The clipboard is attached to the front of this bifold design, so you can clip a checklist or a chart or a notepad here. But it's smart because it's magnetic, so I can remove that, open up the kneeboard, and put it on the left side, and now I've got a kneeboard on my left side, an iPad on the right side. Similar to a lot of these other ones, it has elastic clips in the corners, so it'll hold iPad mini in this case, 1 through 5. It will not do well with a big case, so if you've got a larger case, this is probably not the kneeboard for you. There's a larger size that fits the iPad 9.7 inch, 10 inch, 11 inch models, and there's even an extra large size that fits the 12.9 inch models. Once it's in here, it is rotating, so like some of the other kneeboards, I can go from portrait to landscape. And this would be a great setup in flight where I could be writing with the clipboard over here, I can be navigating with 4Flight or Garmin Pilot on the right side. And again, if I want to close it up, I simply pop off the clipboard, I can close up the kneeboard, put it on top like that, and it's a single panel. If you don't even want the clipboard, you can simply remove it, and you've got a nice leather kneeboard, which some people even like for everyday use just as a case on the iPad. This is a little more expensive. This is about $150, $170, depending on the model, but it does give you a lot of options, a lot of flexibility, and it's very well made. For more information about any of these kneeboards, visit sporties.com. And make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this. We'll see you next time on another Product Pirate video from Sporties.